So I've just got to Noosa, got my sun cream on, because better safe than sorry, of course. And Shane, who's my friend who I met in Melbourne, is on his way to pick me up, and then we're going to head over to his town in Yamunda. I think I've absolutely butchered pronunciation of that. But I look like such a tourist right now. I've got a Byron Bay hat on. I definitely don't look like I'm from it. But I'm so excited, and his family are throwing a barbecue as well, which is going to be my first ever Australian barbecue. So even more excitement. But yeah, just got to wait for Shane now. He's getting ready, he's heading over. It's about a 20-minute drive, so shouldn't be too long. Right, I just see Shane drive past. He's in a red truck. Let's see if we can find him. Here he is! Yes!
Fuck yeah! Let's go!
Legend, mate. Mate, this is a fucking whip, isn't it?
Yeah, it's fucking wicked.
Yeah! That's sick.
Cool, like, Cinder was like, yeah, I'm going to pick him up. I was like, fuck. I woke up and I heard her saying it. And then you ran me as soon as that happened.
Mate, all good.
Right, fuck it.
All good.
I might just take the jumper out.
Yes. Mate, it's quite quick, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just quick for a fucking big old year.
Oh, it's one of these.
Yeah, winding.
Oh, nice. I like these. Yeah, they're good. Yeah. It's good because you get a bit of an arm workout as well, unless you ain't got to go to the gym.
Yeah, they're not easy to turn, though. Wall, and on the left side, that's where all the surfers go and yeah. Shit. And on the right side, it's yeah. Sort of where everyone sits with their picnic rugs and just swims in the water.
Nice.
Yeah, it's cool. People get married and shit here on grass, on the grass patches. Yeah,
really? Cool. Yeah. There was a lot of people getting married in Sydney as well, yeah, in the Botanic Gardens.
Okay. My sister was here the other day, and there was a school of fish here on the sand pretty well, and there was like 30-odd little baby sharks in.
No way!
Yeah, she's got a video of it on her phone. I'll get her to show her.
Mate, that's sick.
I'll get her to show you.
What? Oh, mate, this is unreal, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh my God, it's massive. What? This is well nice.
So it's normally the busiest over there because the surf club's over there.
Oh, right.
That's sort of like the end of Hastings Street. Everyone sort of sits there.
Yeah.
And the National Park walkers along all the bays, the coves.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, mate, this is unreal.
It's pretty,
Yeah, no, this is unreal. This is the best beach I've been to ever.
Oh, that's cool.
No, it is.
That's cool. Yeah, we come. This is where we used to come when we were kids, when we first moved here. We always sat somewhere here on the right side of the rock wall,
Oh, that's sick.
And then we'll... Yeah, when you're in Melbourne, I'd sort of say that that's the only country off the coast, but there's nothing. Man, there's fuck all coming off there.
It's so noisy.
That's my sister's car that she drives every day.
Yeah.
That's my sister's project four-wheel drive. That black one's mum's car. The little purple one is Cinta's. That's her rental. The 80 series in front of the black one is my sister's boyfriend's car. And the 80 series next to it's our work car. The two blue ones in the shed, the old ones are Dad's.
Yeah.
The caravans.
That's
just
where the magic happens.
Yeah. The caravans where people come to stay if we get some people coming to stay, you probably sleep in that.
Yeah, there might be some redbacks in there.
No, there's not.
There's not.
Yeah, Dad just fix it all up.
Oh,
it's mint in there.
Oh, mate, that's sick.
It looks good.
Yeah. Well, someone staying in there.
Yeah, yes. Probably.
That's sick.
That's my brother's girlfriend's car, and they're two spare cars that both work that we aren't using. And they're all the old cars that have been parked there as garden furniture.
That's
and that's a garden furniture car as well. Oh, there's two of them. There's a
Oh my God. Mate, that's so sick.
Quick.
Nah, can you? I want to hold it.
Wait.
You got it.
Wait, can I touch it first? Ooh, it feels weird.
No, wait, how am I supposed to grab him? It's fucking fate, you cunt.
You. I fucking hate you.
You're a fucking prick.
Yes! Oh my goodness!
You're actually out of order.
No one's showing us spiders in space.
Try and not get my shadow on it. That one's so good. Yeah, that's sick. Done so many as well.
Yeah.
What's this one?
Yeah. Fruit tree.
Fruit tree, is that what it's called? That's so good as well.
You see the trees making the planets.
Yeah.
That's what that's all about. And if you can see it, look at that.
That's so good. That's sick, and then just that one, isn't it?
Yeah. Jesse showed you the other ones in our room, didn't you?
Yeah. What was this one called?
I'm just trying to
think of
the
name.
Trying to paint a black hole, but yeah.
Oh yeah, it's not finished yet, is it?
No, I'm just sort of halfway through that one.
They're so nice.
What happens if you shit in the rock?
Do not shit in the rock.
You get fucking herpes, man.
Huh? What, really?
Yeah, you get the clap.
Shit.
Nah.
Have you shit in the rock before, Lockie?
No.
No.
You don't
want to
shit.
Does it bear shit in the water?
In the woods.
Exactly. You don't shit at the rocks. You don't shit at the rocks.
This is going to be you walking through the rock. Sticky floors.
Really?
Yeah, because everyone spills
their
shit.
Yeah, no way. Yeah, yeah, we've got a club
small
like that in England, to be fair.
More
yeah.
Red Bull.
That's my
the least.
Am I
drinking
yours? No,
other
I think
people
Lockie
go to
Trump
shit
mum.
In the rock, and they fucking spread their ass cheeks and stand there and shit all over the walls and all over the seat. When you walk in, you don't touch anything. It is fucked, bro. I've been into those
it's
toilets
nice
before.
Pot.
I've been into those toilets
it's the
before.
Best
and
pot.
It literally looks like, say, that's the toilet. Someone stood there and gone.
Really?
Yeah.
It's the best club in Noosa. We're not shitting on
the
rock. We're just not shitting in the rock.
Okay?
We there's dogs there and shit.
Johnny, just walk home.
But,
it'll take.
But there's dogs in there that might
Charlie,
eat us.
Tell him to walk home. It'll take him 5 minutes to walk home.
Yeah, but. So you want...
2 minutes for Johnny.
Wait, I've got to hang up, Johnny. The fucking taxi just called me. I got to hang up. The taxi just called me.
Well, the taxi's here, Shane. Are you ready?
There's no way I'm going to do shoes, eh?
Oh, you're right, mate.
Yeah.
Let's do this, Jaeger. Come on, let's go. Come
let's
on,
go.
Dolphins. Whoa. Dolphins.
Yeah!
Did you pull me up?
Shit's gonna get wild!
Yeah! Yay! Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
I'm bringing a baby with me.
Maybe.
Hey, brother, thank you so much for like doing a stop at Joe's.
Is that room for us?
Are you guys coming in?
Oh,
he's got it. Porky,
sass.
No,
Pork
swords. Hey, man, this guy's the OG.
Yeah, he is.
This guy's the OG.
I got my roadie.
Yeah.
You got my shoes? You guys
yeah,
got my shoes?
Yeah,
I got them.
We got the
Do
shoes.
Do you have socks?
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
Otherwise, you're
going
to have to.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, leave mine above. Jared's going to be thrown in. He's
going to
be thrown in.
Yeah.
Oh, I love this. I look after them all.
I was going to say, you've been a fucking eye.
This is so funny.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why does everyone get down?
I don't know. I'm saying it.
Love you. I'll see you when I'm
not wondering about you.
It's a tight one. Fuck it, look at that.
Right, Paul, what's your best travel advice you could give someone looking to backpack?
Do everything. Do everything you can. You won't regret it at the end of it. Just do everything you possibly can.
Yeah. That is good advice.
Yes. Enjoy everything.
Thanks, Paul.
This is gonna happen.
Tell me that love is patient, but it never wants to wait on my drunk heart. So I take all of my wasted love and turn it into wine in my cup. Oh. Someone to save me, give me everything you gave me, but you're gone.
That was sick.
Fuck yeah, that was cool.
Do you add that on the ending of every song you play now?
What?
Madagascar, I'm telling you, baby. These things eat at your bones and drive your young mind crazy. But if you place your head between my collar and jaw, I don't know much, but there's no it at all. And I'm damned if I do, and I'm damned if I don't. When I say I miss you, I know that you won't. But I miss you in the morning when I see the sun. Something in the orange tells me when I'm done. To you I'm just a man, to me you're all I am. Where the hell was I supposed to go? I poison myself again, something in the orange tells me you're never coming.
Yeah, that was sick.